Hello, I'm Sophie Guenet from Champagne Michel Guenet. So I will speak to you about Champagne terroir. The terroir of Champagne is unique because it's mainly chalk underground, so nearly everywhere. Chalk gives minerality, mineral flavor, and flower flavor. Then you have some difference depending which village you are. For example, in Bar-sur-Aube, you have only such kind of piece of chalk on all the ground with some silex stone. And then in Mougueux, which is a little bit more in the north, you have same kind of soil but with a little bit of clay hand, give something much more stronger, more full body and very masculine flavor. Then you have the territories of the Grand Cru of Champagne, the Côte des Blancs. Côte des Blancs is chalk, but not such kind of chalk. It's a chalk with more humidity inside. And you have a little bit of clay on. But you have also very delicate flavors, maybe to the kind of chalk we have, feminine and more delicate. Generally, you have always tiny bubbles in such wine, and long finish. It's not explosive sensation. It's something very delicate and come grow up slowly and stay. So now you can taste all the different terroirs we have. You can see the difference and be convinced that not all champagnes are the same.